Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Eclipse here, and welcome back to It's Eclipse Plays. Happy 4th of July. I will put a video of our fireworks and something else, I guess, on it, but I have lots of plans for outfits and stuff, so, you know, I'll show you those.
Technically, my plan is to wear these boots, these long red socks, my shorts, this navy blue shirt. I may wear just a blue shirt, but you know, I'm out of breath. I don't know why. Anyways, navy blue shirt, choker. I'm using those earrings and a white headband, white and black. I'm planning on using some hair ribbons to, because I'm gonna do my hair in braids, but I'm planning on doing hair ribbons. I'm putting them in the end of my braids, so yeah.
Okay, now I'm going to show you the makeup I'm planning on wearing, maybe.
Okay, so first of all, I think I'm going to wear some mascara. The bottle's dirty. And then second of all, if we don't have red, white, and blue eyeshadow, I'm going to use this shimmer eyeshadow. We also have some glitter one, but I don't know where it is. And if my mom lets me, I'm going to wear this red lipstick. I don't think she's going to though, because it's kind of too bright and hard to get off.
Cole said she's going to have good 4th of July too. She's also chewing on her bath. Cute puppy.
Okay, so I have my 4th of July plan right here. I do not have very good handwriting. That's why I type. I'm gonna be packing my bag in. So I have my bag. I have stuff to pack. So this right here is the bag I'm using. It already has stuff in it, so I'm gonna remove the stuff. Need the bag. Yay. And this is all the stuff I had in it. I had some scrunchies, headphones, makeup, paper, my book and my notebook, a squishy, chapsticks, hand sanitizer, brush, and some money. Yeah. I also had a pen. I'm gonna put it all the way with the rest of the stuff. Yay. Now we're gonna pack the bag. What I'm gonna pack in the bag. Flashlight. This notebook, I might do that or I might not. My phone, my scrunchies, my nail file, clippers. Pretty sure I'm gonna do the nail clippers because my nails, they break a lot, so yeah. And pen, camera, glow sticks. I'm pretty sure my dad's gonna bring the glow sticks. Water bottle, snacks, extra makeup. No, not extra makeup. My Wings of Fire book, maybe, if I get bored, I guess, because we're going to be waiting. Hand sanitizer and headphones. Maybe headphones. I don't know. Okay, now I'm going to pack my bag. Yeah, about the notebook, it doesn't fit. I try to push it in, but it doesn't fit. My bag is too small. I also have my flashlight in there, as you can see. Yeah, that's a problem, so I guess we're not bringing the notebook. Be gone! I'm just kidding, I have to still look at it, but be gone.
I'm gonna pack 5 scrunchies. Yay. Let's put them in.
Change plans, I've moved my flashlight there and my scrunchies there. A few things in here. I don't know if I'm gonna bring my Wings of Fire book, it's right there. I nearly forgot. Book 13, the last book. Yes, but I'm pretty sure they're coming out with new books, so, you know, just gonna put it back in. So I have some of my things. I have scrunchies, headphones, hairbrush, pen, flashlight, and pretty sure that's it. I don't know. But because some of my things are downstairs. Yeah. And also some of my things I have to find. So yes, I will go and put those things in my bag. I have the nail file and I will put it in. Okay. So I have it in. And is my other stuff. I got my camera. It is a Polaroid camera. It's teal. Has a case on it right now. been running up and down the stairs to get my stuff. I'm out of breath. Okay, anyways, it's an underwater camera too, but I use it for overwater too. So I'm gonna put that in. Okay, I have my water bottle. I'm not sure if it's gonna fit in the bag. It might not. I don't know. Okay, bad news, it doesn't fit. I mean, it could fit if it was just a little bit shorter. No, guess I'm gonna have to carry it a different way. bag. It's quite a lot. That's basically what I'm putting in my bag. So yeah, let's zip it up. Zipped up. Now I'm gonna go put it with my outfit. So my outfit is over here. I don't know why my earrings are right there. I need to get them. Put them like right there. There we go. Boom. Zipped up. Now I'm gonna go put it with my outfit. So my outfit is over here. I don't know why my earrings are right there. I need to get them. Put them like right there. There we go. Boom. Shoes are also right there. Ah, I have no shoes on. Don't look at my feet. Just gonna leave the water bottle right there so that my finger's in the way. What fingers is it? So that I can the water bottle is metal. It has a lot of ice in it. It's filled, so it's gonna stay cold. So yay. Okay, right now we're at fireworks. Those are not the actual fireworks, but I will videotape them. Oh, they're not even,
I'm using my magic.
Not even going no more. Oh my God, really?
Look at it, you can magic to make them keep going. I use my magic to make them keep going. They're not going. No.
What?
Mask test.
I see you. Beautiful.
Those are the pre-fireworks.
Ooh. Shadow on, as you can see. I didn't do the actual original makeup, but you know, it's better. I know. Yeah, I did, because I only have teal and pink. Those are the closest to red and blue, so yeah. Now I'm gonna see if we can put on the face glitter. Yeah, I put some glitter under my eyes. Our family just arrived. Anyways, so fireworks is gonna start maybe soon once it gets dark. I have a glow necklace, glitter, eyeshadow, this, yeah. I also have this glow necklace. We're at fireworks and they're going on right now, so I'm gonna videotape them.
Hey! You okay? You okay?
Yes, it's
okay.
Fantastic.
He's gonna come again!
Come on, let your colors burst. Make
12. Bye.